Russian mother base. Their ethnic cleanser is designed to silence those who don't fit into Skullface's worldview. We can't allow him to have such power. Go over the mission details and get going ASAP.
They are coming.
Hey. their quarry.
Scott, that Missy is their work. We won't be able to send in another chopper for now. But you need to eliminate the Skulls. We cannot lose Code Talker. Thank you. coming in on another chopper. Get Code Talker to the LZ and wait there.
Skullface is no longer in Africa. The nuclear test was a success. Now they turned the knives on me.
Satellites didn't read any test. Neither did seismometers.
The detonation test took place 5 years ago in the southern Indian Ocean. The final test was the opposite. To prevent detonation.
You mean...
Skullface plans to sell nuclear weapons that he retains control of.
It's not like hawking small arms to militias.
Indeed. He plans to avoid detection. By exporting minerals containing tiny amounts of uranium in the form of metallic archaea. Once on site, the metallic archaea enrich the uranium. It. Loaded onto all-terrain bipedal machines. They ensure any country, armed group, even the smallest terrorist cell, can become a nuclear power.
Bipedal. So that's why they needed Huey.
A nuke business to replace the arms business. And Skullface owns the market.
The very atmosphere of nukes, anywhere and everywhere. Deterrence on all sides.
So that's why he ran a non-detonation test.
Yes. Another metallic archaea instantly overrides the criticality generator. It fails safe only he controls. Any such weapon can be deactivated whenever he chooses, regardless of who owns it or their intent to use it.
Nukes. Controlled by a man, not a country.
If they proliferate, conventional nukes lose all value. Political, military, and economic. The two superpowers become powerless.
Have come up with a proposal for a new suit that applies Code Talker's research, the Parasite Suit. Apparently, it can recreate some of the skull's unusual abilities. But in order to use those abilities, it needs parasites. If you want to wear this suit, you're going to need to get a hold of parasites by extracting skulls.
Stop the epidemic at Mother Base.
About the pathogen spreading through Mother Base, what's your opinion?
Textbook symptoms of vocal cord parasite infestation. And judging from this casualty list, it is the Kikongo strain. Meaning, a breed of parasite that triggers symptoms upon detecting pronunciation specific to Kikongo.
So how do we keep them from becoming symptomatic?
Use this. A type of Wolbachia. Introduced to a sample of the parasite. The parasitic bacteria that colonizes the parasites, turning male to female and preventing copulation. You must cultivate more.
Thanks to Code Talker, we've managed to put a stop to any new vocal cord parasite infections. We couldn't save those already symptomatic, but everyone who survived has been released from the quarantine platform. Skullface will pay for this.
Again, with a truth serum?
What are those legs made of? Titanium? All the way to the femur.
Metallic archaea.
Sahelanthropus. Where is it?
What?
We have to know before his plan is complete. Sahelanthropus is the final piece.
What are you talking about?
If the Soviets break out a mobile, controllable nuclear weapon, East-West relations will be right back at the Cuban Missile Crisis.
The Cold War returns to life. As countries without nuclear arsenals line up for what Skullface is selling. Nuclear weapons proliferate overnight. And on the brink of annihilation, the world maintains its balance.
But we know this is all just a shield, a ruse.
The cleansing parasites are what matter most. A WMD to eclipse even nukes, and the only one that can still be used. Skullface is the world's greatest threat, and Zero's. The pieces are in place. All that remains is to unveil Sahelanthropus in Afghanistan.
They can't activate it without me. B-Zero, Sahelanthropus is beyond the Soviet base camp, in a lab built by the Soviet philosophers. That's what you're looking for. But I have no idea how he's controlling it. It wasn't designed to accommodate a human pilot.
From Afghanistan. Everyone at the Soviet base camp's dead. No sign of fighting. Parasites. Skullface's men then headed north. The target is OKB-Zero. That's where he'll activate Sahelanthropus. Unless we stop him, he'll go down in history a conquering victor. We can't let that happen. Wipe him out. Don't leave any trace of his existence.
We're gonna need backup on this one.
You'll rendezvous on site.
About Eli. No matter how many times we talk to him, he just won't listen. He sees everything in terms of victory or defeat and still won't accept that you beat him. We're gonna have to put him in his place. Again. If you don't mind, come back to Mother Base and go another round with him. That rat finally accepted that he lost. Hopefully now he'll be a bit more obedient.
Seen him around lately. Where did he get to? He is the official mascot of Mother Base, so he should show his face a little more. Want to know a secret? I saw Miller feeding Nuke when no one was looking. Meow meow. Come here. Come here, kitty kitty. Come here. Nuke?
So tired. I will just lie here a while.
Soldiers in that area are all dead. Apparently XOF unleashed the Russian parasite strain. To isolate the facility, it first spread reports of a chemical weapon leak. The infection won't spread into the surrounding regions. Still, I think they just exterminate the men who work with them all this time. Skullface must be making his final play. Thank you. aboard the chopper. His idea of an escape attempt? Who can say? We'll think of how to deal with him later.
Snake, do you read me? I know more than anyone about OKB-0 and Sahelanthropus. Boss, I've made up my mind. I want to be of use to you, not him. Let me work to pay for what I've done. I'll prove it, that I've always been your ally.
Hey, quit kidding around. Snake?
Yeah.
gates to go. Still all quiet at the silo. XOF has occupied the facility. Skullface must be close. Oh. through the second gate. Only one gate left. From here on in, you're in the enemy's headquarters.
Something's wrong. But it has to be here.
Thank you. after you. Boss, his ride has arrived. Don't let Skullface get away. Stop him at the heliport. Boss, can you see the heliport? Skullface is right there. Make contact with him and make him talk. We have to stop him before his plan is set in motion. Sahlanthropus is somewhere inside there. First of all, make contact with Skullface.
Known loss, and that loss torments you still. You hope hatred might someday replace the pain, but it never goes away. It makes a man hideous inside. Wouldn't you agree? We both are demons. Our humanity won't return. You, me, we've no place to run, nowhere to hide. And that is why I'll show you my demon. Follow me, big boss!
To that. That's our leverage against him, our deterrent. He doesn't want a war on his hands.
Whatever the Navajo told you, with just one possible solution derived by Cypher, my will is different. I've known you since your time at Langley. I've long been the other side of your coin. 1964, Soviet territory. Box's first mission. Any mess you made, I was there to clean up. You completed your task, and admirably. The information you returned was far more than enough to fill our pockets. With it, our futures became, more or less, set in stone. And then the Major came to me with an idea. Washington doesn't know how to spend money, he said. I'd like to redirect it. His goal was an organization dedicated solely, covertly, to supporting America. Cypher. You know the rest. To him, it was mourning the loss of his friend. Or rather, an act of revenge on the world. But America, most of all. Instead of simply assimilating, its citizens live alongside others. Their roots are very diverse. America's never been made up of just one. But he tried to forge a single consciousness for it and from it. The idea that every citizen would use free will to unite behind their country. Unilateralism like that can't be entrusted to any one individual. So the Major sought a system that used information, words, to control the subconscious. America and the entire world. The Major thought this was his friend's world. But I think he never understood what she wanted. Before he ever walked or cried, even before he was born, his mother tongue was English. He doesn't know the pain of losing his own language. Not yet. He cannot understand her will. I do. I was born in a small village. I was still a child when we were raided by soldiers. Foreign soldiers. Torn from my elders, I was made to speak their language. With each new post, my masters changed, along with the words they made me speak. Words are peculiar. With each change, I changed too. My thoughts, personality, how I saw right and wrong. War changed me. And not only my visage. Words that kill. I was invaded by words, burrowing and breeding inside me. A philosopher once said, it is no nation we inhabit, but a language. Make no mistake. Our native tongue is our true fatherland. My fatherland. My truth was stolen from me. And so was my past. All that's left is the future. And mine is revenge. On those who leech off the words of their fellow man. This is what I learned from the Major. And then it hit me. It was he who should feel my wrath. He and the code he chose as basis for control. Language codes, information codes, beamed all around us. Genetic codes spanning history. By controlling the codes, Cypher Zero intends to unify. Codes implanted into our heads, sucking our minds dry as it spreads from one host to the next. A parasite upon this earth, that is what Zero is. As one born into this world, he's afflicted. I hold him responsible for killing my freedom. Killing all traces of my past. Killing any promise of a future. We are all but dead men forced to walk upon this earth. A world reduced to zero. Cypher plans to use its codes to control the world. They think they can. And the mother tongue of all those codes is English. The word became flesh. The final parasite. It knows English. An English strain of the vocal parasite. I will exterminate the English language. With this, I'll rid the world of infestation. All men will breathe free again. Reclaim their past, present, and future. This is no ethnic cleanser. It is a liberator. Free the world from zero. Let the world be.
sans lingua franca, the world will be torn asunder. And then it shall be free. People will suffer, of course, a phantom pain. The world will need a new common tongue, a language of mutes. My metal gears shall be the thread by which all countries are bound together in equality. No words will be needed. Every man will be forced to recognize his neighbor. People will swallow their pain. They will link lost hands. The world will become one. This war is peace. When the world witnesses Sahalanthropus, the hands of the Doomsday Clock will roll on, regardless of Zero. Sahalanthropus will take the first giant step into a brave world. It is the bell with which a world, trodden upon by words, declares its independence.
Remember the Alamo.
This is Greek Greg on station to provide cover.
Get us a line of fire.
Roger that.
We're not the only demons in this world. Like you, vengeance is all he has. It's man's thirst for revenge that drives the times. Just as you live because of me, he lives because of you.
Show him!
Doing this. Such a lust for revenge.
Thank you.
a spike on the RWR. Strange PRF.
What's wrong?
Control loss. Can't maintain RPM. We're settling.
Doing this. Such a lust for revenge!
Cypher will rewrite the records. And I will vanish from human memory. But the thirst for revenge that I have planted will infest the system! No one can stop it now! Sahalanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future! Major, I'm burning up!
Boss, get out of there! Sahalanthropus!
just come in? Boss? Boss?
Boss, stop Subtle Anthropus. Destroy that thing. I'll rally Diamond Dogs and provide backup.
Good job.
Let's see Skullface.
There were three. Where's the other?
Very close to you.
Yourself.
Mission complete, boss. Anyone can give up his fight by laying down arms. But the feeling of holding a gun, that we'll never forget. Like our lost limbs, the sensation lingers.
Here she comes!
Rifles in missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. A secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever. For our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Those were his last words.
Kaz.
Pretentious to the end. Still. Doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
Thank you. Scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I won't see you in his ashes. You're all diamonds.
This man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base.
Why are you here? Revenge against the boss.
I'm not like you!
I think it is time you knew.
I'll go alone.
Boss, what are you...
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
What if she's a spy?
What if I'm a spy? Are you?
Kill him! Kill
what should we do, boss? Just give the order.
You are right. He is not one of us. Boss.
Snake?
Attention! Diamond Dogs! Even with Skullface dead, our brothers are unavenged, and the phantom pain he brought us lives on. Cypher is still out there. We know they've planted spies, parasites among us. Watch the man to your left, to your right. Assume nothing. Report everything. It's the only way to protect ourselves. From here on out.
Even with Skullface dead, our pain is still right with us. We need more strength. We need more men. Diamond Dogs needs to be bigger. Missions have come in too. We still have a long road ahead of us. Roger. Dispose of nuclear weapons from your iDroid. With a nuclear deterrent, even if you're discovered while infiltrating a rival PF's FOB, most PFs won't dare retaliate. But you, of all people, know how dangerous it can be to have nuclear weapons. So will you add nukes to our arsenal as a deterrent? Or will you take them away from other PFs and dispose of them to help build a world that's free of nuclear weapons? I'll leave that decision up to you.